you know, it's not about the money.
I'm sorry.
Who wants to go on a road trip?
Greg Universe from the show Steven Universe. Father to the title character of the show, Steven Universe. Greg is a laid-back dad that doesn't really do that much in the show. The only time he really does any fighting is in the game Save the Light, which is what I'll be basing most of his moveset on. We'll start with his alternate costumes. His first will be his white tank top he wears in the earlier seasons. For his second alt, he'll be wearing the black shirt he wears later in the show. His next four alts will have him wearing a black, blue, red, and pink t-shirt with ripped sleeves. He wears this black one in flashbacks to when he was younger, and the other three colors reference different colors Steven has worn during the series. His seventh alt will have him wearing a tux, in reference to the episodes Mr. Greg and Reunited. His final alt will have him wearing a sweater with cherries on it. He is a cherry man, after all. No, I am not making a short-haired Greg alt. I don't want to think about short-haired Greg. For his taunts, his first would have him rub the back of his head while saying, "I don't know much about this gem stuff." His second would have him playing his guitar while singing,
"I'm just a comet."
And his final taunt would have him say his most memorable quote,
"If every pork chop were perfect,
we wouldn't have hot dogs!"
Now for his A attacks. His jab and tilts will all have him use a knife. And if you've seen Steven Universe Future and know what this is referencing, I'm sorry. His jab would just have him stab the knife straight forward. His rapid jab would just have him flailing the knife around, not really knowing what he's doing. His forward tilt will have him swing the knife side to side in front of him. His down tilt will have him poke the knife towards the ground. And his up tilt will have him throw the knife up, a lot like Joker's up tilt. For his aerials, his neutral air would have him strum his guitar, sending a shockwave of music all around him. His forward air would be the same, but would have him sending the sound blast in a single direction, dealing more knockback. His up air would have him swing his guitar back and forth, and his down air would spawn an amp directly below him, which falls down, dealing damage to anyone it hits. For his smash attacks, they would all be sound waves from his guitar, and the longer the smash is held before releasing, the louder the sound is, the more knockback is dealt, and the farther it will travel. His forward smash will send the sound wave forward. The up smash would send it up and slightly diagonally in both directions. The longer held, the more diagonally it would go. And his down smash would have the sound waves go either side of him. For his grabs, he would just grab with his hands. His pummel will have him headbang as if he was listening to some heavy metal, and his hair would whip the opponent in the face. See, I made an attack involve his hair. That way, short hair Greg can't be an alternative costume. His forward throw will have an amp spawn in front of him, and he'd strum his guitar and send the opponent forward. His back throw would basically be the same as his forward throw. He'd turn around, spawn an amp, and strum his guitar. His down throw will have him slam his guitar into the opponent's head, burying them. And his up throw would have him do a stage dive. He'd jump up and fall down onto the opponent, sending them up at a slight angle. Now before we get into the B attacks, Greg has a gimmick that I should go over. Greg's guitar has to be tuned. He will have a meter that shows how tuned the guitar is. At the start of a match, the guitar won't be tuned at all. To tune the guitar, you need to use your downbeat. It takes about as fast to charge as Inkling's ink meter. The meter goes down slightly when using attacks that use the guitar. It goes down slightly faster when using Greg's specials. And it goes down the fastest when he gets hit. If your guitar is out of tune, A attacks that use the guitar become much weaker, and his B attacks won't work at all. Also for fun, the attacks also sound different. They sound like an out-of-tune guitar. If Greg dies, the meter resets back to zero. Now that that's out of the way, it's time for Greg's B attacks. His down special, like I said before, will have him tune his guitar. His neutral special will have him use the move Damage Jam. This sends a shockwave in all directions. Holding down the button will have a shockwave appear once every 2 seconds. The wave deals less damage the farther out it goes, and deals no knockback at all. Every time a shockwave is released, it brings the tune meter down a little bit. His side special will be Heal Jam. It will heal Greg 3% every 3 seconds. Every time Greg gets healed, the tune meter goes down a bit more than Damage Jam. And for his up special, it will be Star Jam. Now in Save the Light, this move makes your star point meter charge up faster. Every attack in the game uses star points. Now this attack works very different here. Greg will strum his guitar facing down, sending a huge star straight downward. The power of this move will send Greg straight up, making this move good for recovery. You can actually charge his attack, much like Hero's up special. Holding down the button will quickly deplete the tune meter. And the more meter you use, the bigger and stronger the star will be, and the farther up Greg will go. Now this does come at a cost of most, if not all, of your tune meter, so you're going to have to quickly tune your guitar after using this move. The star actually can spike, but because of how big the star is, the spike hitbox will be very small, only being in the very center of the star. If the star hits the stage, it will send two smaller stars out on either side. These stars deal small flinching damage. And now, finally, for Greg's final smash.
I'm Greg! Steven!
It's a big old universe out there. And when you're getting crushed under the weight of them stars... Well, sometimes you need that special someone to remind you that you're so much more.
What?
Greg's final smash would have him fuse with his son Steven to create Steg. When you activate the final smash, Steven will appear and fuse with Greg. They would then send shockwave after shockwave straight forward. Think of Mii Sword Fighter's final smash, but with less and more spread apart shockwaves, but stronger and with more knockback. The shockwaves would travel endlessly, so if you are standing in front of Greg when he activated it, you're in a lot of trouble. And of course, it would last as long as other final smashes. That does it for Greg's moveset, but we still have his victory animations to talk about. His first will have him rubbing the back of his head while saying, "Wow, I actually did it." His second will have him playing his guitar on stage. And his last will have him sleeping in the back of his van before quickly waking up. That's everything for Greg. Make sure you tell me in the comments what you thought of this moveset, and suggest who else you want to see a moveset for. As long as I know who the character is, I can make a moveset. It doesn't matter if they've ever appeared in a video game or not. I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.